Yo, what up, guys? Mr. Gross here, back from NBR Starcast. That was some more Life League of Legends gameplay for you guys today. Today we're playing as Swain. We're playing Swain on the top lane. It's the first time I've actually tried him out in the top lane. I used to play him a lot in the mid lane back in the day when I learned mid. I used to love Swain. He's really underplayed and I think he's still really powerful. I saw Swain the other day in the top and it kind of made me feel I want to play him. And since we have Elise who's going mid, I was like, well, this is the perfect time to try and use the option to take him top. You know, it was either this or Elise. And I decided to sway in the end. I just thought I'd give him a go. We have two Gold League players today. Unfortunately, we missed the loadout screen. So, two Gold League players from Season 2 who was our ezreal and I believe it was our Evelyn. So, I don't know who's going to be Gold on that team. But it's cool that I'm getting these players now instead of all the flipping others. That's just so cool. So, hopefully, they'll be a bit better class of players. But I said that in my last game with my two Kha'Zixes and they both sucked pretty much. We'll see, I can't remember what team to scale up with. I guess I want to scale my E because of the I'm pretty sure this gives me armor pen, does it? I could probably chat and shit. Drawing this, the target takes 8% increased damage. Q, over the next 3 seconds the target takes per second and slowed. I mean, like, you scale out E. I think we're going to be quite mana dependent this game, especially when we get our ultimate. So Rod of Ages, I think it's going to be quite important. Swain restores 10 mana when he kills a unit, that's pretty OP. So when we kill a unit we'll get 14 mana every time we kill a unit, that's pretty nice. And obviously our ultimate. So obviously it's been a long time since last played Swain. I do love the skin, I used to have the white one on him. But then this bad boy skin came out and it was on sale for like half price. And I was like, I've got to get it, even though I didn't play him, I just love the ultimate form, that's sick. So let's see what we get up to. Don't know who we're against, possibly Elise or there we go, that answers my question. So she's gone for the that's OP last hits right there. So let's see what we can get up to. Oh my god, these last hits. Not a good start. Bumpy, but it's all cool. Oh, come on, minion, protect me! I think that hit me. Pretty sure it hit me. That's always good. How cool the these minion last hits. Have to get the big one. There we go. I did get the little one though, that sucked. I am terrible at the moment. That's never good. Ah, oh, that's nice damage there. Took a turret hit for our, oh my god. Took a turret hit for our troubles. Wow, that's oh, I can't get to these minions. Dear me. Does not want me to last hit. I've ignored this Elise for some reason. Captain Mini. This guy was in my last game I played. He was the Gragas. He was Gragas on my team when I played as Ezra. I recognize the name. He was the only one who was reasonably okay. He wasn't really anything special. I was waiting for Shaker to try and make a gank happen. We burn up Flash, not really much we can do. So yeah, as soon as I ignored him and then I realised his name, Captain Mini. So this is what I mean, even, whoa, what the fuck, Shaker? Oh my god. That OP flipping Jack in the Box. That was jokes. I was too busy looking at the flipping scoreboard. Oh, that's annoying. Oh well, gets off to a nice start this game. Well, thanks to his little jungler buddy. Oh well. Oh my days, please feed a LeBlanc more. Why has he got a pink ward? I don't know what LeBlanc has, but maybe he wants to kill her, pink ward maybe. I don't know. Not an ideal start. GG to Shaco. played it well. Come back after I burnt my flash. Smart by him. That flipping jack in the box screwed me over. I just had no choice bar to try and fight. Just was gash. Oh, there we go. Such is life. What can you do, eh? Let's see. See what we get to. I have to beat him now, though, especially since I've ignored him. Once I hit level 6, I'm going to be in a lot better position. It's just unfortunate that Shaco made a nice gank happen. Oh my god. It cannot be serious. How can you... What is she now? Oh, 4-0. Seriously, why does he keep trying to fight her if he's like... That LeBlanc, that Lee Sin, what the fuck? Ah, she's just getting the pot already. Oh, that rappel. I think because we walked into the bush, it screwed our rappel up then, maybe. Big minion. To waste it goes. That's nice, that's what we like to see. Oh, my farming sucks balls. Where is Elise? She's out farming by 10 CS. I'm not surprised. I cannot last hit to save my life. She might have backed, which is a bit of a shame because I really wanted to kill her. Oh no, she's still here. Once I hit level 6, I will destroy her as she stays. Not with all these minions here, though. Need to land my W. It was pretty poor position then. If I land my W, I've got 20 seconds to ignite. Oh my god, my CS. I cannot farm to save my life at the moment. It's the one thing that has let me down. Where are you gonna go, bitch? Where are you gonna go? I'm gonna go to fucking hell. Where's Shaco now? I'm not here to save you, I know that much. Oh, I can't, Josh, can't last hit. I really can't not last hit. Oh my god. What's going on? One of the worst games I've had for last hit, dearie me. I've had a couple of games as well today. I'd at least be warmed up. It's probably where I've been. I just played my game of ezreal, because that's the game what Elise was in. For 2 years to last hit him with an AD carry, just big damage. Oh my god, I missed that one as well. It's just not good. It's not good. I'm scared of my W. I don't know if that's right or wrong now. Fuck it. Can we get this one? Oh, no, we can't. Our last hits are picking up for a second then. Just want to try and harass her a little bit before I back to get my Rod of Ages. Probably happening as Shaco's going to come now, so. We want to be careful. We'll get out of here. Shaco could come and it'd be misery. I don't want to waste my flash again for nothing. My CS sucks. I should have such a high CS lead over her at the moment, but I can't farm at the moment to really save my life, so that's about that. Get some wards. Pots. We already got a ward. And the thing I'm really worried about is I'll just release in mid lane. It probably didn't help the fact that Leeson, that Eve died to LeBlanc on her own in the mid lane, and it just kind of snowballs from there, but he should just play a lot more careful. He should just lose out on CS, forget about CS, just don't die to her. It's the second LeBlanc today I've now had fed. That's cool there. See you later, LeBlanc. Loving Swain. I said that about so many champions today I've played. I'm really played Zyra. I've had quite a few games today. Even though obviously the videos are up in different days, but what's she doing? Why is she going aggressive on me like that? I guess free damage, but she has no ignite. No flash, sorry, so. Oh God, I cannot last it, honestly, to save my life. Now she has no flash. If I land my snare or anything, we put some real big damage down onto her. And that's cool. That's what we need. Just need to pick up my flipping last hits. A bit annoyed by myself at the moment because of that. Our ignite's gonna be up soon as well, which is cool. She's our birds to regen a bit of HP. That's what makes Swain AP. That's nice to see. That's what makes. Ah, oh, that's really nice to see. Ah, that snare. GG. Good to see Eve. Hopefully that should help her out. We haven't seen her once in this top lane, so hopefully now she has those kills, it might help her out a little bit. But to be honest, we're alright against Elise now, and the only reason she got that kill was because of that flipping gank by Shaco. Shit. I shouldn't have flashed. What happened there? I don't know what happened there. She had an ignite, I don't know, she just, oh, that's annoying. I shouldn't have flashed. I was kind of dead with the ignite ticking over me. I thought I was, I don't know what happened there. It was really, I thought it was a nice engage for me. She turned it around somehow. That's a bit sucky. Oh well, such is life. It's not the end of the world. That flash from Vayne. Was it Vayne? Is it Vayne? Oh, Eve. Oh, is she gonna get it? Ah, fair enough. They have no turrets there. Feed up, Eve. Nice, really nice. Need that because I just threw away my lead in the top lane, especially when I'm not even winning CS. I should be winning CS, but my farm is terrible this game. Oh, Leeson, don't get snapped by it. Oh, scary. I still think I can beat Elise, I don't know what happened though. I messed up or something. Something went wrong. Maybe there's a load of minions, I don't know. I can't remember what I did now, I kind of forgot. But something didn't go to plan for her to have killed me now. She got a Horton and guys as well, which is going to help her out. I might go for that as well actually, it's not a bad item to have. Which means she can do more damage, which is always nice. I just need to try and poke a bit more with my E on her. Damage. Did so much damage to me. Jokes. Have to be careful not to get. Just try and put any damage we can down to. What's Leeson up to? Good job to Leeson. That was nice. Well played by him. Really nice gank by Leeson. Elise just got caught out. And I tried to save my snare as long as possible. I think we did catch her. She was just caught in a bad position really then. A really nice gank by Leeson. Pick up my second kill of the game, which really helps me get back into the game. And we start getting some farm. My farm's terrible. I don't know how my farm is so bad yet. It's the highest in the game now. I think my farm is absolutely bullshit, but somehow it is currently the highest in the game. However that works out, I don't know. I'm just going to take this top lane turret because I'm worried about how things are going over the board. So we kill this, you know. At least it's gone. Don't have to worry about it anymore. Is As long as we don't get killed by Elise now. We've got to be careful as I have no mana. I don't know where she is. We have no ward coverage as well, so... She could come. She lands her cocoon. Oh, fuck. I was about to chuck Ignite down on her. I'm kind of glad it didn't go off, because that's what she's going to turret dive me, but that's cool. At least we had it ready. You're at the waiting. I'm going to go for my taunt first, or my haunting guys, before my Rod of Ages is completed. Just so it's kind of there for that more pen. I just want to be doing more damage. It gives me a bit more HP, which obviously makes her Q stronger, but it's cool. So over the ball, I don't know what's going on. LeBlanc is still super fed 5-1, but we have a Lissandra who's got 5 kill support. Ezreal, he's got 2 kills. I've got 2. E's got 5 now. Leeson's only got 1, but it's alright. Things are looking on the up. I think we're 15-12, so. It's cool. We have a CS lead now. High CS in the game. I don't know how, because my CS has been absolutely diabolical this game, but... yeah. Try out mid lane out. I don't know where Elise is. She did come mid. I did see her get mid. Don't know where, obviously, where they've got warded or not. That's the problem. They've got a Sightstone on the team. Who is their support? Who was their support? Leeson? No, it wasn't. Is it Leeson? It might be Leeson, actually. It doesn't have a Sightstone, so I don't think they really have any ward coverage, which is cool. Oh, Leeson's crazy. What's he doing? Dives. Just gotta be careful of LeBlanc. We haven't actually really met her yet, so she could come packing a punch. Lee's starting to hit harder as well. She's completed her torment now. What's going on with E? Why have we got all those pings? Alexander's going up there. So you going for it? Good job. Oh shit, I'm not paying any attention. I could have died. That'd been bad. I'd have been knocked down. Oh, fuck my life. Probably wasn't really worth that then, to be honest. I knew I was going to kind of felt that I was going to kill her, but it probably wasn't a good idea to, because they got all the assists from it. Just really got absolutely blown up. That was LeBlanc's damage, I think, more than anything, coming in there. 446, 26, 333. Like, what the fuck? Oh, well. Not the end of the world. Have we got a Sightstone on our team? Because if we do, I'll get rid of this ward. Well, we don't. I'm the only Vali Sin who has had this pink ward, I think, the whole game. We have no ward coverage again, which might hurt us. But then neither do they, but I want to sell this ward to get my blast and wand. Fuck it, I'm going to do it. I'm not going to use it. We have some ward coverage over the map. Just hopefully Cassandra buys some more wards wherever she is. Oh, she's going to town on LeBlanc. She ain't going to hit a support Cassandra even if she has 5 kills. She's not going to be able to sell her LeBlanc, who's been mid lane. Now 7 kills of that death aggro. Obviously these can come up in time as well, but there we go. Such is life. Nice. Finally used his pink ward. Oh. It's gonna get easily killed. A bit of a waste of the pink ward, but obviously you got the kill, so. What is that pink ward? It's gone. Oh, the pink ward. That damage to Elise. Who was that? I've got my blaster on now, so it might help, but it was more Eve, eh? From the Rod of Ages on her. Nice. I don't know where LeBlanc is. Someone was here. Ah, oh, there's LeBlanc anyway. Oh, fucking Eve. It's crazy. Come on. Triple kill, triple kill. Oh, they got the turrets. Fuck you, ezreal. I died for no reason though. The only reason I stayed there was so I could get the triple kill. I should have really ran off and then, because I knew where Elise was going to come, so I should have just W'd it. I don't know why I did that. I must have took so many turret hits. 1,827 damage from the turret then. OP. That was stupid by me. I just really wanted the triple kill. I didn't even get it either. Anyway, which sucks. Oh well, we're looking good. We completed our Rod of Ages now. We're almost on the verge of completing our Torment, so that's going to put us in a good position. Ezra, why would you turn around? Are you crazy? Oh, an idiot. Why would he ever turn around in that situation? Oh, so everyone's just kind of playing solo now at the moment. I don't know what's going on. At least we got fed now anyway, there's 5 kills on us. Looking strong, what's the Eve up to? See them all coming to kill Eve. And there's Lisa, and there's the first one. There's Elise. But why would she push that far on her own? Anyway, I'll never know. Idiot. Team's just being idiotic at the moment because they're just playing solo. Just no teamwork. I don't know where LeBlanc is. LeBlanc comes right now. She's gonna clear me out. Ah! That's bullshit. I snared her as well. Her flipping snare, the range on it was just jokes. And what was our Elise? I sicked her one kill. She's crazy though. We're just dying for no reason there. I can't believe she got me. I knew she was coming as well. Bitch. Sandra's just got caught out like, what is. Oh no, it's just been caught out. It's just jokes. Oh, what are you doing? Gonna do, Eve? Don't die. They've now got the kill lead, which I'm not surprised by. The plays we're making at the moment is absolutely appalling. We do really need Eve. She is pretty strong for us at the moment. But we just kind of everyone went in 1v1. No one was flipping doing anything. It's just everyone was too scared to, and then LeBlanc just comes and clears up, which she will do because of how fed she is. I can't believe she killed me, I thought I got away. Oh, bitch. What's Lucian doing? Is he gonna get. Oh, an idiot. What was that about? I didn't even have my W, I don't understand what he did that for. And he flashed as well, it was really poorly. Appalling flash. Nice kill for me to pick up, it means I can get my Torment now, so I'm happy with that. You don't have any ward coverage, it's just the worst thing. I'm gonna try and keep my moves up just in case they come over, I don't think they actually know. Nice dragon to secure. As long as we hold our mid lane turret without any fatalities, then there's a really good dragon to get for ourselves. There she is. Or not. It's a kill for us, of course she fucking does. Fucking jack in the boxes. What is Eve doing? Oh my god. I have no mana. What the fuck? Oh, at least. God knows what happened there. I don't even know where all my mana went. I think my ultimate just drained it, but I turned it off and I had like half. Don't know, that's annoying. That's nice. And again, we're just fighting solo again, and they now have a 4-killed lead because Leeson goes in. Why does he go in then? We should just left it. You're just fighting again. We're just fighting solo again, and it's just we're paying the price for it now. I'm gonna get some magic resist, I think, ready to compete with this flipping. The spirits of large would be nice, but you get the cooldown reduction health, and obviously the magic resist and the passive on it. It should be nice for my ultimate form. I just kind of feel I might want to go for a chalice as well. I just need, so I can just constantly spam. It wouldn't be bad. And then what do you finish off? Do you go for the void staff, maybe? Or do I go for armor? Because Lee Sin's got a last whisper and a hydra on him. Well, where's our Lee Sin? He has a hydra and a hex trinker. So their support Lee Sin's pretty much just as powerful as our middling Lee Sin. Sums up, really. And again, solo play, and the bitches are just dying for no reason. It's just, it's becoming stupid now. You start picking up the lead and then just throw it away again for no reason. Lee Sin kicks her out of my snare. OP. Ah, oh, I can't be kicked out of my snare. That sucks, balls. Fuck. This will be a clear up for Eve now, surely. Or not. No one wants to go in. Go in, there's a fucking jack in the box, of course. Where is my team? Where is E? Now finally decides to go down. 10 years too late. Really worried about LeBlanc. Asking for trouble, I feel. Lee Sin with those flipping kicks. I swear down, I'd slap that kid silly in a second. It's flipping OP kicks of his. Oh. LeBlanc will one shot one of those two though. That's the dumb thing about it. I can see it happening. But we need to try and push this advantage. I don't know where Lucian is actually. We need to get this turret though. And Lucian's coming over from here. We get the turret and we back. Get the fuck out of here, it's not worth it. We achieved what we had to achieve then. The only lane to survive the turret is my top nail. It's OP. My farm is diabolical in this game. But I say this, yeah, I still have the highest CS somehow in the game. I don't know how. 142 minions is terrible for 28 minutes. As you could tell by how my farming went actually in the game, or in lane and phase. Got a big one for once. We can back and get some items again. Hard to just away the chalice now. Just so I have that mana regen. But then I say that, and then I think Lee Sin's looking pretty damaged, and then they have Lucian still. So then if I go for a Frozen Heart, gives me 400 mana, get the cooldown reduction from that as well. Fuck it. Fight the chalice. I need to have, like, at least this gives me nice and armor. It makes me tanky, as I am the top laner, so I don't think I should just have to be more careful with how I use my abilities, that's all. We still have one item that we can complete anyway, so. But I think I want to have damage, like a void staff, possibly, for that. We'll see. See how we feel. We just need to group up. We're just not playing as a team enough at the moment, and we have real lack of ward coverage as well. Which I can't say for much. I haven't really bought two. Oh, I bought wards in my lane, but since then I haven't. I've had complete items. That's just been pointless. just need to stay grouped up. Wait to be as 5. Ah, oh, nice, Ezra. Why? Yeah, see, that's what you want. Why did Ezreal pussy off? Could have easily have killed Elise then. Easily. Oh, why he was such a pussy. Now he decides to go in. Like, what the fuck? Crazy. It's OP plays. Ezreal needs to be attacking this flipping turret. So we want to be on a kid. Ah, oh shit. We want to be on a killing streak, that's what we want. He's just. Ah, Lee Sin's there. I'm tanking up the flipping turret as well. Not what I want to be doing. Walk him over to me, Lee Sin, you man, fucking crazy ass motherfucker. I really think I could solo Lucian, but I'm a bit low and not in a great position to do it really now. Picked up 11 kills for ourselves somehow. Nice. Really nice. Looking good. How the tables have turned. Farm still sucks. Been out farmed by Lee Sin now. Which I'm kinda glad to see. It brings me hope that my team's, it just makes me think my team's even worse than what I've been playing today, my farm wise anyway. Just never good, but even though the fact he's still hitting, the fact that he has 170 is still flipping crap anyway. You wanna be at least having that like as a nice sort of point for 20 minutes, but there we go. And complete my I could go. Nah, I want to get this bad boy. The passive on it should be OP on Swain, I feel. Puts us up to a fourth. Well, if you complete boot, say as boots as our fourth big item, puts us 3,300 HP. So we're really looking nice. That actually gives Swain top quite a bit more. It's quite nice, really. It's worked well. It's pretty same as what I'd be as a Singe, but obviously Singe is a bit, well, they're obviously too different, but you know, I can be in kind of the middle of the fight here just with my ultimate going around, just doing bare damage, and just about. We have blue buff actually. Blue buff on Swain's important, but obviously he's probably been taking hers, and I've not been really interested in it. What's going on over here? Peekaboo. Try to push this bottom. When you start pushing turrets, get some more global objective gold on the field for us. Looking nice and tanky as well now, which is good. Loving Swain. I remember why I used to love him so much back in the day, but I say no one ever plays Swain anymore. I don't know why. He's a really cool champion. Now LeBlanc's here, this is our time to leave, really. She won't one-shot me now anymore because of my magic assist. Or she wouldn't one-shot in the first place, but she catches you. Now I should be able to quite easily trade with her. I'm more fed than what she is now anyway, so. I ain't scared of that bitch anymore. Trying to get this mid lane turret would be pretty nice. Well, that damage from Lisa's Q then was jokes. That was big damage. Is this the real LeBlanc? Probably not. It never is. That's Elise though. Crazy ass bitch. I say that, I'd die for my troubles. I should kill her though, yeah. Let's say. Is Eve gonna come to the rescue? Ah, ezreal should have ran. Just kited him, queued him and kited him. Dealt 12 damage and minion. I don't think it was the minion that necessarily killed her though. My torment and my E was taken away. I complete our frozen heart as well now, which should make us really nice and tanky, you know. 202 armor, 130 magic resist, only 178 AP, but that's cool. Honestly, we haven't really gone for much AP on us, we've just gone for that Rod of Ages for the mana. I think this is probably the best build that we could really go for, Swain, at the moment, I feel. It's just what do we decide to go for next. Don't really think the death cap's worth it. It gives us, what, an additional 120, so it just puts up to 300, and you get an increase by 30. So you're looking maybe around about 400 AP or something. I don't know, I haven't really done the math, so that's just a guess number. Or you go for a Void Staff, which gives us 70, and then we ignore the armor pen. Or we just go for a tanky item. Like, we could go for like a Warmogs just to make us. I might even go for a Warmogs. I feel like I do enough AP damage. If I go for a woman and just uber tanky, and 1000 HP on that, it makes me 4400. But to be honest, I don't know if I'd get to that point. This game looks to be drawn to an end. Well, it's still pretty close, you know. They could still kind of bring it back if they get a nice ace or something. So we just got to remember that as LeBlanc is still further, and ezreal's a cunt. Little bitch. Go AFK for that. 4-9. OP Swain there, right there. The Dragon Steer. I mean, I did that. I hate when people do that. Does my tits up. Should have just put it where he was. Didn't you oh, what is Elise? Does she even know where she actually is? Ah, oh, nice, repel by her then. Thing is, I do use a lot of mana. That's because I use my ultimate on for so long, probably. Shouldn't really leave it on as long as I have. It makes it life a lot easier when you have blue buff. Oh, that snare. Tease me. That was it. Game over right there. Oh, I just killed myself pretty much then. Flashed to try and kill Shaker and he was already dead. Buried myself into my own grave then. Sell that and get a chance back. Looks like they may hold off. Who's alive? LeBlanc and Lucian, wherever he is. I haven't seen Lucian. Maybe he's gone AFK. Too busy of can't hack getting owned anymore. Looking good though. No, what's Eve doing? Does she not know that, like, turrets see her stuff? He is AFK, what can you do? So we're about to win this anyway. I'm not gonna be there for the final. Oh, maybe I am. I don't know. Lucian with a clear up. I don't know if Lucian was there, then they would, like, easily be able to kind of hold off. But Elise is up now. They will hold off unless they might want to check the super minions in their base. She's not even looking. There isn't too many actually. I want to do Baron. I don't know if I could really solo it though. You would use too much mana. I don't think I can solo this. I'm not going to have enough mana to do so. Oh shit. Almost. Not close enough. Trolling Elise in level 100. Where's Eve going? Come through Baron, little bitch. Not a clue what Elise just said. Shaker's about, and Elise, they know we're here. Party's over. Damage from Elise's Q is insane. What's Elise doing? Oh, don't do it, Eve. Don't win the game. I wanna win. But, oh my god, lag. Oh, well, she's gonna win the game, which sucks. I wanted to get my Warmogs. She's won it, I think. Oh wow, there we go. So much for fuck's sake. Oh wow, there we go. Nice bait by Eve. Well, bait by us. Wasn't really the plan, but fair enough to Eve. But I didn't want to win the game like that. I wanted to kill them a couple more times, get my war mugs. But there we go. Nevertheless, it was good fun as Swain. CS was really poor this game, but you know, Swain was good fun. And obviously, I beat that Elise, and there was a reason I ignored her. We fucked her up. But there we go. Nevertheless, hope you guys enjoyed the video. Take it easy on a good day. Peace.